Well, renowned human rights activist and lawyer Sudha Bharadwaj has been picked up from her Badarpur residence at around 7 a.m. in the morning by a team of the Pune police. Her phone, laptop, pen drives have been seized. Police also asked her to give them access to her email IDs. Not only her, Sudha's daughter Anu Bharadwaj's phone and access to her social media profiles like Instagram, Facebook, etc. have been taken over by the Pune police. It seems to be a part of the larger raids which are conducted across the state, India, by, in fact, the Pune police. Many of these people, those who are being raided, are lawyers of the accused that Pune police had arrested earlier in connection with a letter that they had found in which there was threat to life to the Prime Minister. Tanushree Prande joins me on the phone line for more on this. Tanushree, another lawyer, human rights lawyer, being picked up by the Pune police. It seems to be part of the larger raids which are being carried out by the Pune police on the lawyers of those who were picked up earlier in connection with the Prime Minister assassination plot.
Oh yes, absolutely, Ankit. Now, this morning, what we are learning is Pune police, the team of Pune police has arrested a renowned human rights activist and lawyer, Sudha Bharadwaj, from her Badarpur residence in Faridabad around 7 in the morning, and also her phone, her laptop, her pen drive have been seized by the Pune police. This is what we are being told by her daughter, who is an eyewitness to this raid, who was with her when the raid took place. And also, you know, police asked her to give the email, her email IDs and access to all her Facebook accounts, all her social media profiles, basically, which includes Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, etc. Not only her, Ankit, what is very interesting to see here is that Sudha Bharadwaj's daughter, Anu Bharadwaj.
All right, we've lost that line with Tanushree. We'll try and reconnect with her and get you more details on this as well.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.